CBU has asked, can I road tune variable cam timing using live volumetric efficiency readings? Okay, I am a big fan of road tuning. I've done it for years, although probably when I first started road tuning, variable cam control engines were pretty rare. This is one of the areas where I would say that in order to truly optimize your variable cam control mapping, a dyno is really the place to do your tuning. The sort of changes that we're going to see in terms of airflow for a change in our cam timing maps is very, very minor in some instances, particularly when we're sort of talking about the last 5 or 10% of performance, and it's really tricky, if not impossible, to really truly do a good job of on the road. You may be able to get in the ballpark, but the dyno is really the place to dial that in properly.
That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy who wants to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning, and you'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.